Okay, so how did Uber, the ride service, how did it get its name? Well, it's pretty much what you would think, because I think it's pretty well understood that Uber is the German word for over or across or above, something superior. And originally, this started in San Francisco, and they called it Uber Cab Company. I don't know whether with or without the umlaut over the I have no idea, but it was the Uber Cab Company. And in 2010, they got into a cease and desist argument with the San Francisco Metro Transit Authority. And I would just guess it's probably over the licensing bit again, like you're going through here. And so they dropped, for some reason, they kept going, but they dropped the cab part of Uber Cab and just kept Uber. Now, maybe in San Francisco, possibly people are more literate. They're more familiar with the work of the German philosopher Friedrich Nietzsche, because that's where it came from. Nietzsche wrote famously of the Übermensch, the superior man that he felt, you know, we could evolve into. And then, of course, to get into the English language, I guess, with George Bernard Shaw's play called Man and Superman, which was a big, big thing. So anyway, that's what happened. It is after the German Uber. And so there you go. And so I was just trying to think, what would be the point in you get ordered to stop? Well, I guess Uber Cab did stop, but Uber continued is what happened here. And now they've gone nationwide, and they're doing very well, except running up against the establishment.